presented by Biddy's Beverage Depot.
Marion Hossa with the shorthanded goal. Jaden Schwartz, the equalizer for the Blues, but Artemi Isimov and Artemi Panarin get a couple more for the Blackhawks. 3-1 Hawks.
To come camping, and it's just started raining. Fortunately, we had our fire going, still going, but we did manage to eat before, except for potatoes, which I'm now walking around with. But I think the rain is gonna stop soon, then we can eat. It's really nice here though, really hot and lots of bugs. I've gotten bitten several times and bleeding all over the place. Waiting for the rain to stop. Look at the little gooflings! They're so cute.
Touch the ground and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon every time you are not around. And I'm slowly drifting away, wave after wave, and I'm slowly drifting away. And it feels like I'm drowning, pulling against the stream, I'm pulling against the wave, drifting away. Wave after wave, but I'm slowly drifting.
Okay, so we are here in the Humber Bay Park West, and see all the tall buildings on the horizon. These are the very expensive condominiums that remain half unoccupied because they're extremely expensive. Very nice park. A little bit chilly right now, but it's okay. There is the famous archway. Very nice little scenic walk we just went through. People are still canoeing over there in the distance, despite the chill. There is the beautiful Alexandra in the distance. This is in Etobicoke, so we are just southwest of Toronto, and there is downtown proper, with the CN Tower in the background.
Drifting away, wave after wave, I'm slowly drifting, drifting away, and it feels like I'm drowning, pulling against the stream, I'm pulling against the...
Windy, so waves are coming up. You can see next to that windmill over there, you can see that the wind generating turbine. To the right, there's a slightly more distant looking island, and that's in fact the Toronto Islands, which we'll be going to sometime next week. Not a good time for a swim right now. The yacht club is also somewhere nearby. Lots of sailboats around.
It says, my deepest oceans fill with love for you today.
Aww.
And it's a whale tail. Bird just attacked us. Like, literally, here it comes! Oh my god, it's swooping! I think its nest must be over there. Is that a red-winged blackbird by any chance? Because if it is, oh boy. No, I'm not going that far. Or we can just leave it alone. That sounds like a good plan. of them. Oh, he's getting it. Oh my god, this is so cute. Look. Look. He's gonna reach out for it. Look. Did you see that? Oh my god, it's so cute.
Bandits.
Aww. Your little family. Hey, little guys. We're feeding them grapes. They're right there. They're coming. Aww. This is like what happens when you put stuff under your bed. There's just like these little cute guys coming, getting them. Oh, no. Hi. Look what you did. Oh, he's trying to reach for it.
Oh.
You got it!
Downtown core. And our ferry comes in 5 minutes. What do you have to say for yourself?
Myself? Well, Centre Island is very beautiful as always. Look!
Cool beans. Park in the distance. Ferry. Okay. And today we learn how to make cookies. Diabetes cookies. Chocolate chip diabetes cookies. So, yeah, we mashed this whole thing of butter and add a whole bunch of sugar to it. Cooking with Italian Alex.
Yeah. We might end up using 2 eggs because the butter isn't soft. If it was like margarine, I would only use 1 egg.
Okay. But that's fine.
Also, we're making a full recipe.
That's fine. Mm.
So?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so mix that really good. Okay, we're just gonna fast forward until this is like actually smooth. All lumps out.
And we're back. Sorry to keep everybody waiting.
I don't think there is gonna be like a 10-minute pause in between that.
Little do they know.
See?
The sweat and tears that went into this.
Yeah.
That are gonna make these cookies.
That so now we're slowly adding
extra.
In two. Actually, we added in half a teaspoon of salt and a teaspoon of baking soda. And now we're adding in 2 1/4 cups flour. So when's the last time you baked anything, like dessert-wise?
Many years.
Yeah?
Since I was a wee lad.
Oh, yeah.
Beat the oven to 375. Do you want to do that? Just because we're almost ready.
Alright,
here's the next step.
Yes.
Ready?
I'm so ready.
This is called pressing.
More.
Let's start with that first. Okay, blah, 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 blah.
Okay.
Jeez.
I think that'll do.
Okay.
Alright, fans at home. You can make your own cookies. All you need is your personalized Alex. Huh? Nothing?
So, it's gonna take a little.
Адрес, положи и там скажи.
Look at that little, little petite cookie.
Some people like to roll them in balls, but I feel like that makes them so, like, you know,
so
conformed and
so
unoriginal.
Generic.
Yeah. Needs to
so
have some
cookie cut.
Exactly.
If you will.
Perfect analogy. Well, I should make at least 2 dozen because this is the full recipe. You can cut this recipe in half too, which is what I normally do, and just use 1 egg instead.
You can cut this recipe into 1/4.
Mm-hmm.
Or 2/3.
Isn't math fun, everyone?
Maybe you can times it by 8.
Perfect timing.
8 minutes.
Woo-hoo.
Mm-mm-mm. What smells so good?
You ready? Okay. You're like, look at these little cookies. So we're just gonna let them cool for a bit. They're gonna like harden and like get better. Then we can move them. And then we can make batch number 2. Okay, there's batch number 2 in the oven. We got batch number 1 over there. Bit soft, but look at that perfect golden brown bottom. That's what you want. Perfect.
Second batch of cookies. Everything is done. In the dark. Bam.
Don't these ones look much like better?
Especially over there. Mm.
So much more even and like.
It's dark. Cool. Well, time to consume.
All right, so today is my last full day in Toronto. Where are we? What are we doing?
I'm not eating sushi.
Yeah, definitely.
We're gonna eat lots of sushi.
Part 1, miso soup. Is that a wakame?
Miso salad.
So wakame salad then. Here's phase 2.
Yuri.
Yum 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 yum. Here we go. It's good. Here's the final round. Green tea ice cream and mango ice cream. Alright, here I am, my last day. Saying goodbye to the room and the apartment. That's it. I know, it's great. Bye, owl. Bye. Crazy. 7 weeks has gone by. And now we say goodbye.